Good morning, friends. Pastor Bob Rudebush here with the weekly email message, and glad to be with you as we begin the season of Advent. This last week, we had a great week with Laundry with Love on Tuesday night. We did a great job in helping out almost $350 worth of quarters to help persons with their laundry. And then Wednesday night, we had this great spaghetti dinner. We had a great group of folks here. We turned on the Christmas tree light via video and sang Christmas carols and just handed out the books. Tom Roberts was here for children, the books, and it was just a great, great evening. We look forward to this Sunday, beginning the season of Advent, and we have a few missional opportunities for you. The first one is the Kid Stop program. We have these gift bags, which is for each child, and if you'd like to take the bag, it's got a name and also the things they're interested in for Christmas, and you take one of the bags and then bring it back to us on the 16th. It's a great way to be in ministry. If you go to the bottom of this email and scroll down, there's a link to an Amazon wish page for Kid Stop, and so we hope that you maybe investigate that as well as a way to give back to God through the church and to support our Kid Stop ministry. We also want to remind you that in this Advent season, we share in a service of remembrance on the 16th at 2 o'clock for those that are experiencing loss in this very difficult season. We also have a bus trip to Pier on the 15th to see lights, and so we hope that you're interested in that. You can still sign up for that. Of course, our Advent theme and sermon series and book study is Christmas is Not Your Birthday. If you haven't got a book yet, we got plenty left. Please pick one up and participate in the season of recognizing that Christmas is not our birthday. It's Jesus' birthday, and so we hope that you will join us in our services on these Sundays and during Advent, that we may prepare our hearts and lives to be with Jesus. So again, thank you for being present to us in mission, not only through Kid Stop. You can also look up that there's about numerous ways that we're going to be helping with the banquet as well this month. And again, those cookies, way to go. You brought a lot of them. Keep bringing them. We'll use them all month. Have a blessed week. We'll see you on Sunday.